Hey everyone, I've been in Canada for an entire month now, and I really miss my mom and her cooking. So this video will be about food and it will be dedicated to my mom. So at first I started off by living off canned food, and then I realized that's not the best. So I upgraded to street food. I lived off hot dogs for lunch for about 2 days. But in no time at all, I was back to eating out. Found this Vietnamese restaurant, which I think is definitely worth a try.